We cannot just walk on by if we are to keep this country safe. We have to confront this menace. Step by step, we must drive back, dismantle, and ultimately destroy ISIL and what it stands for. We will do so in a calm, deliberate way, but with an iron determination. We will not do so on our own, but by working closely with our allies, not just the United States and in Europe, but also in the region. Because this organization poses a massive threat to the entire Middle East.